And what has happened to both players since Leon McFadden was taken one pick ahead of Tyrann Mathieu? Well, Leon McFadden started two games throughout his entire NFL career and was out of the league by 2016. Tyrann Mathieu, he was named to the All-Rookie team. He's had three first-team All-Pro seasons, a second-team All-Pro season. He's been to three Pro Bowls. He's won a Super Bowl. And he was named to the 2010s All-Decade team.